What's up? Today we got a special video planned. Let's get to it. I just gotta go get checked in now. We're all checked in now. Let's go on some rides. Look at the flamingos!
Sorry.
Flamingos! Look at them. They're so pretty.
Someone just flew out a big feather. One of them just pulled out a big feather.
Look at them. Aren't they just so adorable? In a little pink color. So cute.
We are going over to look at the stingrays right now.
I'm getting some tape so you can actually see them.
We're going over to look at the stingrays right now and maybe feed them.
Nobody people that want to see the stingrays. Yeah. There's stingray food over there, Sangha. I might go and get some food right now. Let's see how much it is. $127. Five trays of 25.
Yeah, so we're gonna go talk to some dolphins here. Let's go.
That's probably a pony, don't we? We could say I said dolphins.
There's a dolphin right there! Right there! It's jumping all around. Yeah.
They're waiting to get fed because this is a dolphin feeding station.
We don't feed them here, we have to go down there to feed them. But I just want to watch, so we're staying up here. And we're watching people feed them from down there.
The dolphins are very active, they're just playing all over the place.
I think they're happy. That's okay. I think they're happy that people are here.
Yeah.
Yeah. By a lot of kind people. Oh no, there's garbage in there. There's garbage in there. Right there, that little red thing.
It's a little red thing and it looks broken. That is so sad. That's so sad that people would just throw trash in there. We're walking in the turtle truck now. We're gonna go see some sea animals. I'm ready to see sea animals. I'm gonna save you time from the walk. We'll just see when we get to the animals. Look at that big fella. Look into that little fella that must be a baby. They're eating lettuce. Look how they eat. It's so cool. Apparently they like cabbage. What is that one doing? Is it even still? Yeah, it's eating. You can see it's eating. Still eating. And there's one on there. We can't see what he's doing. He's doing something. There's the manatees. Those are some big fish. Those are some big fish. What are those fish? Coming up north, you know what type of fish that is. I think that's a grouper.
We have
a I think that's a grouper. Comment down below if you have any ideas of what that fish is. I think it's a grouper. So just had confirmation. That it is a black cocoon fish. Hi! Mr. Cocoon.
You push it on fall now.
What? Look at it.
Okay, next to
turtle.
We're approaching a lot of baby fish and a turtle.
Look at the
The turtle's so cute!
To be fake.
So cute! So cool! Oh, look! The turtle! She's missing one of her arms! I remember that from last time, I think. She's missing one of her arms, guys! Huh? I think I remember that from last time. Comment down below if you've ever been to Sea World and remember her missing a fin. It's talking to us. Hi, girl. Hi. Hi. You're missing one of your friends, aren't you? Hi there, girl. I think we've reached the end of turtle track now.
Okay.
We're gonna go watch a 3D movie. A 3D movie. Where's the 3D glasses? I guess it's not a 3D movie. Well, we're gonna go watch a movie anyway. That little alligator right there. He's staring right at me.
Yeah, I know. He's like, maybe it's getting lunch.
Yeah. He's like, there's a strange boy filming him.
Let's see if there's anybody that looks quite tasty.
Yeah. He's looking for anyone that looks tasty. So if you're here, run. Okay, guys. Okay. Okay, guys, we just got off of that ride over there, Journey to Atlantis. What were your thoughts on it? And do you want to be on YouTube? Because this is going on YouTube.
I felt like I wanted the shark, and I was going to curse. Except that's not PG-13, so... Yeah. That's basically all my thoughts, because I think clearly... Nope. I don't think they're actually taking a video.
Oh... That is not good.
Okay, please don't post this on YouTube.
I am.
What do you want?
Infinity Falls. What were your thoughts on that ride?
It was fun.
Yeah.
You want to do this again?
I will. We just got done riding Infinity Falls, and I am going home now. The reason why I didn't film any of the water rides is because I left the GoPro at home, and so I'm filming off the phone. So I had fun today. I hope you've had fun following me on my day here at SeaWorld. That was the ride we just got off right there, that 20-foot drop. Infinity Falls is what it is called. Infinity Falls. We are now headed out the gates towards home. I had fun at school today. And I sure hope you did too. So we are on the way home from SeaWorld. I had fun. I hope you did too. Thanks for watching. Bye.